explain myself. You said you care for me, care for me, care for me. Said you'd be there for me, cry for me, cry for me. Said you'd be there for me, give to me, give to me. Why won't you be for me, care for me, care for me? You said you care for me, care for me, care for me. Said you'd be there for me, cry for me, cry for me. You said you'd cry for me, give to me, give to me. Why won't you be for me, care for me?
Hey Riverview, today is September 20th and we are on a day one schedule. As a reminder, the Bible Club will continue to meet Fridays in the gym before school. All are welcome to attend and donuts will be provided. In addition, there will be a prayer around the flagpole event on the morning of September 27th. This will include prayers, live music, and lots of fun. Please join us and feel free to bring friends. Thanks to a wellness and mindfulness grant, Katie LaScola will be offering free yoga sessions twice a month throughout the 2023-24 school year in the junior-senior high school gym. Mrs. LaScola is a certified and insured kids yoga instructor and co-owner of Homegrown Yoga in Oakmont. These sessions are available to all junior high students and will be held after school in the gym from 2:25 to 3:10 p.m. The dates are September 25th, October 10th, October 25th, November 8th, November 10th. Students, please wear comfortable clothing and bring a water bottle and snack if you would like. You may also bring a yoga mat if you have one, or you can bring a towel to use instead. Please come by the office to sign up so we know how many students to expect. And please contact Katie LaScola at lascola.katie@gmail.com with any questions. Any students in grades 9 to 12 who is planning to bring a guest to the homecoming dance on Saturday, September 23rd, must pick up a guest permission slip form in room 222. Please complete this form neatly. If this form is not legible, your guests will not be permitted to attend the dance. Things you'll need for this permission slip: photo identification must be included. Your completed application must be submitted Friday, September 14th, 2023. Only one guest per student is allowed. We're going to repeat that. Only one guest pass per student is allowed. This year's homecoming queen will be crowned during the halftime show at the football game on Friday, September 22nd. The game will be played under the lights and will begin at 7. This year's homecoming dance will take place on Saturday, September 23rd from 7 to 10 p.m. No one will be permitted to enter the dance after 8. It is in the evening in the high school cafeteria. Members of the student council will be transforming this venue into an evening under the sea. If you are a student in grades 9 to 12, members of student council will be selling homecoming tickets before and after school in room 222 beginning on Tuesday, September 12th through Wednesday, September 10th. If you are bringing guests from another school, you must have your guest permission form submitted to Ms. Walsh before you can purchase your tickets. Tickets are $5 a person and $10 a couple. And here's what's on the menu. For Thursday, September 21st, we have a whole grain Jimmy Dean pancake sausage on a stick with smiley fries for breakfast. For lunch on Thursday, September 21st, we have chicken mashed potato bowl with whole grain dinner rolls for lunch. And now, it's time for a segment we're calling Talking About Teachers. Every Tuesday, we will share two lies and one truth about a teacher here at Riverview. If you want to take a moment in your homeroom to talk about the teacher to see if you can figure out which fact is true, today we'll be doing Mr. Kubistek. Option 1, he played tennis in high school. Option 2, he did semi-professional theater in college. And option 3, his idol is Jake from State Farm. Lock in your final answers. Talk if you want. And here's the answer. It was the first one. He played tennis in high school. That's all for today's news and announcements. I'm Rocco Brown. Don't forget to stand at a pledge and have a great day.